location again. We've just come off the Horrocks Wood car park. Can't remember the name of the road, but it's the one that runs from Belmont Road over to Horwich. I'll put it in as a comment. Now the path at the moment is quite a nice storm based path, so not muddy today, which is good because it's thawed. It's a lot warmer than it was. Still got the hood up because it keeps the cap on. It's a bit of a breeze, not too bad today, as bad as it was yesterday anyway. It says that it just picks up. Switched the GPSR on, just waiting for it to gain satellites. We'll probably just switch off there till we find something a bit more interesting. Right, we're getting close now, less than 400 feet, and a nice picnic table, if a little bit wonky. Thought about to put the buff on. Just check we're going in the right direction. We're not. If we go down there, we want to go straight on. We'll have to move on to that path. Is it? Right, so we'll back this way a bit. This way. Switch off again. Just did a bit of an update. I think it's probably colder down here because there's more snow about, so it's a bit like walking around in a fridge. Right, back in a bit. Back again. Here we are. Found the cache. That's a small one. I'll change the log sheet. That's the front of the log sheet. To stamp and date it. Put a full stamp on because it's a reasonably large log sheet. And get in. First to stamp. That's not even unofficially recognised first to stamp. Something I'm trying to encourage, only because I'm too lazy to do first to finds. Right, so stamped and dated it. I'm going to drop off. I'll drop off the trackable that I've got, and drop off one of my path tags. That we've been here. So trackable goes into the box. The log sheet back into its Ziploc bag. up, make sure the air's out of it, and then I'll go and replace it. Just thought to mention it, if you carry on down the path, you can come to the next geocache in the series. Actually, it's the previous geocache in the series. We found number 8, it's WO8. And we're now 240 feet away from 7, and a bit further on there's an unrelated geocache where there's another path that goes back up, and you can get to number 6, I think. But we've done one for today, so that'll do us. Gotta watch where I'm going because it's icy down here. She's doing. Watch the horse poo, because it's a bridle path. So yeah, that's us for the day. We're just going to continue around this way for a walk, and then go back to the car. No idea how long we've been out yet. We've done about 1/4 of a mile, something like that, so not so long. Probably been out about 20 minutes so far. Snow there, that's where it's all drifted down into that drainage ditch. So we'll just give you a quick look around. Not a right lot to see, to be honest. Not much in the way of woods. There's a few, I suppose that could be almost classed as a young wood. That's Horrock Woods for you. Right, see you next time. Cheers, bye.
What is it? Dig it up. Find it.
She's easy. She's easy. Not the brightest spark in the world. Me not that, eh? Dizzy won't bother.
What's that, Dizzy? Dig it up.